Audio Jungle.
Just for a second, sweet pea. You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
Doesn't mean nothing. You go see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweepy.
And now, you. Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You can leave me. It's okay.
You'll be just like them.
It's okay. It won't be me. Clem, it's time to go. You've got to get out of here.
You can come with me.
No, honey. I can't. It's okay.
Please.
You have to go. Now.
Maybe I shouldn't let you turn.
I don't want you to have to do that. Shoot it, thanks. It changes you, sweetie. I don't want you to get used to it. It's like with Larry, honey. He was going one way or another, but at that moment I couldn't do more violence. You have to be careful about that. It'll consume you.
I'll go. I'll leave you. I'll go as fast as I can.
And as safe as you can. Always be safe. Find Omid and Krista. They're looking for a boat. Find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. And always keep moving. You're going to want to find some place like the motor inn, but that's just not safe.
Why not?
Those places are just targets. Move as much as you can. And also...
What? What is it?
No. Don't worry. All right. Don't be afraid.
Go.
atop the crags and cliffs, the air is thin. So we'll find a mountain path on down the hill.
Tell me that you love me, even if it's